What's up, my name is Sean Result and welcome to my Samsung DeX video. So today we're going to be playing CSGO Counter-Strike Global Offensive on my phone. So currently I'm running my phone, Samsung DeX on my phone. I have a Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. I'm running Android 8 and we're going to use this new app from Valve Corporation. It's called Steam Link app and we're simply going to go ahead and see if you can play CSGO Counter-Strike Global Offensive on your phone using a keyboard and mouse or a game controller. I'm most likely going to be using just the game controller because CSGO doesn't have proper game mouse controller support on Android when it's streaming, so I'm basically using this app and play the game controller. So let's go ahead and open up the Steam Link app. So I have my Windows 10 laptop here on the right side. I spent the last 6 hours to get my internet connection to be good, so now it says good connection. The previous time it was not so good, so I had to stream on 720p with very much lag. So now it should work. Let's do a simple network test and see how well it does. Okay, it seems to be good. And the previous time it kept doing like these big spikes and red dots. Fantastic. Okay, nice. I think I'm going to put this on balanced then and advanced on 1080p. Let's see if it works. I'm not sure if it will work, but let's see. I'm hoping it works. Let's go to... Okay, so I have my controller connected. I'm going to turn the controller on now. Start playing and continue. Let's make this a bit smaller. Okay. Let's try and play CSGO on my phone. This was a dream I had a few months ago. I've been trying to pursue this dream to play CSGO on my phone ever since. And I think today is finally the day where I'm able to play CSGO on my phone. So for those who don't know, my phone is actually my primary computer. I use my phone for everything. And yep. Let's see. Hopefully this all works. Just keep in mind that this app is actually still in beta. So the app might be... has some bugs and stuff. Let's choose the audio output to display device. Okay, so far so good. Okay, so CSGO doesn't actually have controller support in the main menu, so I can't use the game controller in the main menu. It doesn't have any game controller support at all, so I have to use the mouse for it, although it doesn't have great mouse support as you can see from there. So I can try and use the game controller. I can actually move the mouse around, as you guys can see there. I'm going to use the touchpad on the laptop, actually. Use a simple deathmatch. Deathmatch does two. Okay, let's start to play the game then with the game controller. And just keep in mind, this is all running from my phone. I have a Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus. I'm running CSGO on my phone. Ooh, best ping is 720 minutes. Ah, okay. So I'm going to have some ping problems, it seems. Hopefully I don't have too much problems. Oh, that's so bad, the ping. Okay. It's very cold. Initializing world. Why is my ping so high though? My ping is high, then I can't really play. Might have to choose an offline map though to test this out. The game doesn't seem to be lagging. Previously the game was lagging. So I'm gonna choose... Oh, I actually played against the same people also testing it out. Let's choose... Oh, it's working, okay. What's the lag? Okay, so my ping isn't that bad. Let's go play. So I'm actually playing in 1080p on my phone. It's working. With the game controller. The sensitivity is a bit high. Let's see if I can maybe change that. It's way too high, too low, the sensitivity. Let's maybe change it to 5.5. Let's see if it's better now. Zoom. Okay, now it's much better. Now it might be too fast. Okay, let's choose helper options. Keyboard and mouse, let's choose it to be 3.5. That's better. Let's see. Whoa! Okay, still too fast. That bot was camping me. Spawn camping me. Okay, it didn't change, that's why it's still too fast. Three. Okay. Let's go back. Back. Resume game. Okay, it's much better now. Still a bit high sensitivity, but it's much better. I think I'm gonna change it a bit lower still. Often options. So I'm using the mouse on my laptop, the touchpad, for this because CSGO doesn't have. Oh, it actually does work. I didn't know because I can actually use the game controller. I thought it wasn't working. Okay, let's see. I see you. Come on. Oh. Shit, okay, there was too many people. Let's try and buy a different. Okay, I'll buy a different gun now. Oh, I'm so impressed by this. This is actually so impressive. The game's actually running without much lag as well. Well, there's lag, of course, but not that much. I see you. Ah, damn it. Okay, let's try and buy an AWP. Ah, too late. It's fine. I'll buy next round. Lol. Ah! Come on. Ah! Damn it. Come on, we have to get the kill. I want to buy an AWP. 4-2? Oh, I bought the AK by accident. It's fine. I can play AK. Ah! I need to buy an AWP. But I think let's stick with the AK a bit more. Okay, I'm gonna die. Nope. No, okay. Let's try and get a fucking asshole. Okay, that's much more difficult. Nope. Oh, got a kill, boy! I think my sensitivity is still a bit too low now. I can't turn around fast enough. I need to be able to turn around quickly. I can't do that right now. That's a problem for me. I can use the bloody game controller. I just need to get used to the game controller. Okay, I'm doing a bit better now. The game works, it's very impressive. CSGO clearly can run on your phone. It was running on the laptop, but it's being streamed to my phone. Time again. Nope. Oh no. Oh, reload. Okay. I can't do this. Oh, damn it, boy. Come on, I have to get some headshots. I played earlier and I ended up in third place. Actually. Ooh, headshot boy! Look, let's try again. Oh, wow. Damn. I want to buy an AWP still before this game's over. This is so impressive. I can actually play like a full-blown Windows 10 first person shooter game on my phone like this. It's just so impressive. Come on boy. Oh, that was my kill. I wanna kill that chicken. Hey! Nope. Oh damn. Oh, it's so difficult to play bloody game controller. It's too fast for me. I have to change something. No, it's too fast. I can't play like this. Let's change the sensitivity a bit more. I can't play like this. It's really too fast for me. I'm gonna have to change it like this. I'm gonna make it 2.5 again. I see you. I can't hit you. Let's go for him then. Maybe I can kill him. Ah, damn, it's difficult. He's gonna die now. Ah! Okay, it's much more difficult now. These players are a bit better. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Someone here. Oh, I'm not used to this bloody game control. That's a problem. I'm not used to it. I still want to fight. Oh, that was my kill, buddy. My kill. I'm back and try like this gun. Can I do this? Oh, I'm gonna die so badly here. I just feel it. In my bones. Nice shot. Oh! Yes, OP. I can do this. Oh, I'm gonna die so bad here. I'm just looking for trouble now. Oh, I didn't die, holy shit. I thought I was gonna die. Oh no. They're coming for me! Oh, I got an assist. Damn, so close. These guys aren't really good players. I'm just shit. Why is he not shooting? I could have killed him. He was dead. Come on, boy. Oh, come on. No one's coming. So close. Well, guys, the game worked. I didn't try out the orb. It's fine. But three kills, boys. As you guys see, clearly it works. CSGO Counter-Strike Global Offensive running on a phone perfectly using a game controller. Mouse and keyboard doesn't really work because of how this app is designed. And hopefully, Valve can actually find a way to give us full mouse and keyboard support. That would be really cool if they can actually do that for us. Currently, I don't see it coming anytime soon. I can use the keyboard, but I can't use the mouse. The mouse doesn't work properly. As you can see, I can use the keyboard perfectly. Like, I'm using a keyboard now. But I can't use the mouse. At least not properly. That's the problem. Maybe if they like give us a drag mode like on PUBG Mobile, that would be quite cool if they can give us like PUBG Mobile where I can actually click and drag the mouse around. They don't have that, sadly. Got a kill. So I really hope they actually improve this. I would definitely want to see improved mouse support. I'm gonna kill this guy. Oh no. So hopefully they can improve this game in the future and give us better mouse support on Samsung DeX. In short, the game does look well. Not the best, of course. PUBG Mobile, for instance, works much better on my phone. But simply because Simply because that Counter-Strike Global Offensive is not optimized for to run on a phone, actually. So that's the main problem. It has to be optimized for phone hardware and this. Hopefully now, because of the Steam Link app, Valve will go and actually improve the game for mobile and just make it a better experience overall. Especially for game controller, would be awesome if they can give us much better game controller support. I think that's something that's much needed at this moment. There's a bit of a delay when I press shoot. Let's try and find a kill. Will I find a kill? Will I get the kill? I think let's spawn camp here a bit. Hopefully find some kills. He's coming. Oh, I was so close. I couldn't even kill the bot. Okay, it's fine. Let's exit this game now. Go to main menu. I should actually try to stream the game in 4K. And see if that works. Yeah, I should actually do that. Okay, I think let's go ahead and try to stream the game in 4K and see if that will work on my internet. Because that would be legitly cool if I can actually stream in 4K. Or at least in 720p, you know. Because how do I go back? Back. Stop streaming. Okay, let's go back into the app and try to choose 1440p at least. I'm not going to choose 4K just yet, just 1440p. That's a safe bet for now. Advanced. So 1440p, that's okay. Let's start to play CSGO one more time in 1440p this time. Library. Come on. Library. Last played. CSGO. But yes, guys, in conclusion, you can play CSGO, Counter-Strike Global Offensive on your phone. The experience is not that great, but it's definitely much better than I had expected. And hopefully, thanks to this new Steam and Valve Steam Link app, Valve will go and actually improve CSGO for this. Especially the new main menu. I wish I would improve this much more. I'm gonna choose deathmatch again, although not dust this time. I'm gonna choose different one, maybe like diffuser group delta. Let's see, boys. I want to try orping this time. I'm gonna choose orb. So currently the game is streaming in 1440p. My computer is running in 4K, but it's now downscaling it to 1440p for this stream. So hopefully 4K works also. I'm not gonna test 4K right now. But so far 1440p works and I'm very impressed with this. Okay. Very exciting. I'm gonna start bugging Valve now with this. They must improve this. You guys must also message Valve and tell them, hey boys, improve this. Because there's no people here. Basically just me. Let's choose AWP. Nice. Okay, come on, I can do this. I have to get at least one kill with the AWP. Oh shit, I didn't mean to shoot. No, me. Can't aim fast enough on them. Someone was here. Come on, I know you're there. Oh, I missed. Oh, it's lagging again. I pressed the shoot button, but it wasn't shooting. Fucking ass. I see you. I'm pressing shoot. It's not shooting every time. It's almost like a bit of delay or something. So I'm pressing the shoot button, but it's not shooting every time. He's got orb. I'm pressing it. It's not shooting it immediately. There's a bit of delay. There's definitely a delay. Oh boy! This guy's gonna die. He's gonna die. Oh boy! I'm on a roll! Who's next? Oh! With a game controller on the phone! There's definitely a delay. So I'm pressing the shoot button. Come on. I'm literally pressing it. It's not shooting. I'm pressing it, you guys see? I'm pressing the shoot button. It's not shooting. There's definitely a delay or something is wrong there. Not sure exactly sure what though. I'm first with a game controller. Come on boys, who's next? Someone behind me. Dead. I see you. I'm pressing it. What the fuck? Okay, so it's definitely a delay. I must try and figure out what the delay is. I'm not sure why there's a delay. I'll definitely try to figure it out, but there's definitely a delay when I shoot sometimes. I'm not sure if it's because I'm streaming in 4K or not. Look, guys, see? Definitely a delay with this. And definitely affects my gameplay. Oh, I'm on a roll, boys. I'm getting used to the game controller now. Definitely getting used to it. So how do I actually open a door? And close a door. Oh, I found out too! Nice! I'm definitely getting better now with the game controller. I see you. Fucking ass. Guess it's playing CSGO on your phone with a game controller. It works. Keyboard and mouse, it's okay. I definitely want to get used to this and play a bit more now. Definitely excited. Definitely want to try out the 4K as well now. Maybe not on this video, but definitely want to try it out. At some point. Who's gonna die? Oh, hey you boy! Oh! Ah! Ah! Oh! I was so close! Imagine that! Oh! Oh! I'm pressing it! Where are they? Ah, you fucking puss. You would have died so badly. I'm pressing the shoot button, he's not shooting it. I'm pressing it! Valve, fix this! Well, the app is still in beta, just keep in mind guys, the app is definitely still in beta. Oh, there's one more. I'm pressing it, doesn't want to. I saw you. Oh! Let's see if I can win against bots. I'm literally pressing the button to shoot. Don't say you're gonna kill me. You, bro. If he was gonna kill me, I'm not gonna be happy. That was rightfully my kill. Oh. Come boy, you wanna die? You wanna die today? Oh, I was so close to killing him. Oh, I'm sickened. Which I think is quite impressive, actually, considering I'm playing on a phone and with a game controller. Ah, I know you're dead. I'm coming for you, I'm coming for you. Oh! Oh, did anyone see that? This is definitely fun. It feels like I'm playing a console game or something. But it's definitely very, very fun. I do recommend you guys try it out. If you own, like, Steam games. I'm not sure if you guys own Steam games. Oh! Oh! Oh, he would have died as well. I'm probably gonna rank like silver or something if I play like this. Difficult in that. Oh! Who wants to die? Who wants to die today? Oh. Come, bro! You wanna take me on today? Don't kill him, it's my kill! Oh, fucking ass! I'm actually gonna be gonna be first in this match. That would be so sick. Imagine if I come first. Oh shit, ish. Damn it. Oh! Your boy! I see him. Oh, I want to no-scope him. I can actually win this. Nope, you're gonna die. Oh, it's just so difficult, and the shoot button isn't working always. It's not my remote, it's the game, it's definitely the game. Oh, I'm literally pressing the button to shoot, but it's not shooting at all. That makes me angry. I'm still first though. Oh shit. Ooh, knife. I was so close! Okay, I'm gonna end this video now. This video is getting a bit long now. Because I'm playing CSGO Counter-Strike Double Offensive on my phone with a game controller. That's so cool, guys. Okay, I'm gonna end this video now. Okay, I'm using a mouse now. It's fine. I'm gonna end the video. Exit the main menu. And go here. Back. We have a friend invite. From someone. Exit. Steam Link app. I gave the game a 1-star. But that was with a previous version. I'm gonna improve the rating now. Definitely it deserves better now. I'm gonna give it a 4-star rating now. Definitely deserves better. Not sure. No. No. Well done, Valve. Well done. So yes, guys, that's basically the video. Thank you for watching. I will be making a bunch more videos where I actually play Steam games. I expect at least 100 videos about Steam games, popular Steam games. So yes guys, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a thumbs up and subscribe for more Samsung DeX videos. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.